See, there I am in the Silver City doing my thing when Gabriel strolls in and says Lucifer went back to hell voluntarily. Well, I just crack up, as you can imagine. But then Raphael starts going off about how Lucifer's grown. And then Remy says, yeah, what a sacrifice. And then pretty soon all I hear is Lucifer, Lucifer, Lucifer.
So you're jealous?
Please. Our brother, the devil, the guy that was cast out of heaven for all eternity? No. I'm pissed.
It's not funny. It's not funny.
No. No, it certainly isn't. My slopey-shouldered brother is pulling a prank hardly worthy of Saved by the Bell in order to humiliate me. Michael. Weasley, cowardly Michael.
Michael's become untouchable in the Silver City.
Well, he's not in the Silver City now, is he? So excuse me while I go touch him. I was wondering when you'd show our face again. I can see how that's a poor choice of words. Wondering why I'm doing all of this? Not particularly. Oh, right, you're so above it, I forgot.
I figured I'll be as cool as you.
How do you like the mess I made, Samael? You're just Samael. I know what you're trying to do, but I'm not gonna let you ruin this, Samael. Very well, Michael.
It's Michael.
Is it? How are you and the little lovebird doing? Have you realized it'll never work yet? Look, I get going after me, but why bring a Amenadev into this? What's your end game here?
Oh, you'll just have to wait and see.
Oh, Father, thank you for coming. You saw how they were attacking me? And look what Lucifer did to my face. Bring it in. Come on. You've got to be joking. No, hell no.
Come now, Samael.
Michael impersonated me, tried to ruin my life, kidnapped the woman that I... He is behind every bad thing that's ever happened to me. I'm sorry, Father, but we shouldn't be surprised. I mean, Lucifer isn't mature enough. Sorry I'm late.
I'm glad you came, son.
Me too. You have outdone your always divine touch. Aren't you forgetting something? Or shouldn't we say grace? Well, isn't this great, wonderful meal with family? You know, I have to compliment you, Michael. At first, I thought you exploiting poor Amenadiel's fears about Charlie's mortality was just a real shit move. And impersonating me, ravaging my life, convincing a friend to shoot me, and kidnapping my girlfriend, downright villainous. None of these sound like compliments. I started to wonder if maybe there was an endgame. You create a mess big enough to bring God himself down, we all regress in Dad's presence. Noble Amenadiel takes the blame. Rebellious Lucifer runs off in a huff, leaving you looking like the perfect son. But now, I realize it was just to bring the family together for dinner. Oh, pass the chicken. What are you even complaining about, Lucifer? You got your own kingdom as a reward for bad behavior. Being forced to torture souls for hundreds of thousands of years was an attaboy. Sure, I was king of hell, but I was still in hell. If that's not a poison chalice, I don't know what is.
We were dealt the same hand, the same face, the same bloody shoulders, except you had a chip on yours so big you managed to self-actualize it.
Oh, no, there's nothing wrong with him. Don't be fooled. You have no one to blame but yourself for who you are.
Lucy!
Oh, I blame you plenty.
Michael! Of
course you do, you petty little
children!
You know, I always wondered why a piano. You're supposed to be the edgy one. Wouldn't guitar be more,
Whoa, hey! Lucifer!
Lucifer, I am not here to fight.
Oh, well, I most certainly am.
I am here with an offer. There is nothing that you could offer me. What about a throne?
Are you offering me my old job?
I take heaven, you take hell. It's kind of poetic if you think about it. And I will let you rule down there however you see fit.
Oh, gee, thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
Easy with the temper, brother.
Michael? Sorry, but I can't do that.
As good at cosplay as Ms. Lopez is, I never was as adept at subterfuge as my twin.
Lucifer.
This really is a family affair, isn't it? You actually showed up. Look at that. You are God. Awful! I mean, what on earth are you wearing? Is winter coming or something? Very funny, Lucifer. Very, very funny. I demand a vote. Seriously? All right, fine. Who here is not voting for me? I said, is anyone here not voting for me?
Well, that's it. That's your speech, is it?
I think I've said all I need to.
Typical Michael, all fear and no substance. I know what you all desire.
And I know it's not me as God. But I also know you don't want him either.
I know why Lucifer wants the throne. He told me. And it's for love of all things.
Can you hear that? Can't touch this.
Can't touch what?
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
My. Music hits me so hard, makes me sing. Oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to ride on 2 5 feet.
You're good.
This nonsense. You're obviously just stalling.
Lucifer!
Finally. When I win, you won't be crawling anywhere. This is to the death. I have a flaming sword. You don't stand a chance.
Oh, my brother has a stick. Whatever shall I do?
What are you babbling about? I'm gonna get it back. And I'm holding it here on Earth so you can attend, you know, because of the whole you're banished from heaven and would be instantly incinerated if you returned thing. Though, that would be fun to see.
Lucifer, come on. Your banishment. You'll die if you try to go to heaven.
So be it.
In my time here on Earth, I've learned everyone deserves a second chance. Even me. Even you, Michael.